Hey guys, Midnight Wolf here, and welcome back to our Pokemon Heart Gold solo run. So at the end of the last episode, we had a little bit of an unfortunate death happen. All because of a crit. And all I will say is that crit was totally on Morris's. And we are going back in here, and we are going to be doing it again. So, we're going to battle her again. Honestly, I'm just going to speed up through speech. And hopefully this time we won't actually get crit, because that'd be really nice. Also, just a reminder, if you could please leave your likes, subscribe, and whatnot. Let's just check. Okay. You know, I actually think a water gun might do more. We're gonna try water gun. Because it's normal effective. Does about half. And we're paralyzed again, so we know the fun of that. Well, we can live another one, assuming that it's not a crit. Because then we can do that, we can heal. And then after that, I think it's pretty smooth sailing, to be honest. Oh, okay, you can get supersonic. Rather than that thunderbolt that, you know, just critted me last time, that was not fun. Oh my god! Well, now I feel better. I feel better than I did last time. Considering I didn't even know if it was a crit until I entered it, and it turned out it was a crit, and I was like, no. Well, like, if it wasn't a crit, I would have been probably worse. I would have been like, how the hell did that do so much damage? So yeah, hopefully the quality of these videos is a lot better than the first one or two that I did. Please don't see your citrus. God. But yeah, these ones should be okay. Come! We weren't faster. I was just saying, were we still faster than it? Paralyzed. Okay, this can't do anything to us. And she's gonna heal now. Yeah, hopefully these will be a little bit of better quality. Purely because I've messed with the microphone settings. Hopefully, by the end of the week, I should have a new webcam which has a mic on it, which I've seen some reviews and everything, and it actually looks quite promising. It looks like it is a decent cam, so it should all be good. Got a decent count, a decent mic. And there we go, Jasmine is gone. And we gain a level. Well done. You're a better trainer than me in both skills and kindness. In accordance with the league rules, I confer upon you and this badge. With that badge, your Pokemon, including trainer Pokemon, so level 70 will obey you without question. Please take this too. What is that one? It's called Iron Tail. The Pokemon will hit the target with its hard tail, occasionally lowering the target's defense. Yes, but it's only 75% accurate, so that's something you forgot to say. What I'm going to do is heal. Oh, excuse me. You might just hear some rustling in a second. I should move my laptop over because it my OCD's been playing up and it's kind of offside. So I need to sort that out. And next, we're gonna go see Bo Abba. We're gonna clean out the trainers around this area. I apologize for all my sniffing, my nose has just been streaming all day. I don't know if I'm coming down with some kind of cold or whether it's just purely hay fever, but it feels like it might be a bit more than hay fever. Just because of the intensity of it, how much I've been streaming. And my lips and my nose are all dried out now, which just isn't fun. This heat just generally isn't fun. I'm almost constantly sweating, which you probably didn't need to know that. But it's just driving me insane now. I've had enough. You're gonna lose. Slash it up. He's very sparse in his selection. That was an atrocious joke, I know, but it was a joke nonetheless. I kind of agree with that. I'm not very good with large crowds. I'd rather be to myself. I do get social anxiety sometimes, but... Excuse me! Get out of your way. A revive, not really useful, because when we die, we die. I mean, I suppose technically I could bring back Dingo, if he fainted and then might have HM saves, but I don't want to do that because that's not truly a solo run then, really. The slaves have to have as minimal input as possible, and in this case, literally, as I say, was about to say, it just in double battles, which I'm into a double battle. I didn't even think about that. But yeah, it's just double battles that the HM saves are going to be used. Oh no, actually, I don't want to do that. I want to crunch the Electabuzz because that's more of a threat. And we, funnily enough, we get paralyzed again. I can't. That's five, we just knocked out two of my slaves. Item? What's this? Something I don't think we're going to need, to be completely honest. And another double bow. In that case, we are just going to heal. Oh, hold on, have we got any? Do we have anything? Yes, we have paralyzed heal. Let's use that rather than for you. God, I've got people questioning there as well. I just can't really say if he's on the spot. I probably should think ahead, but I never do. Sorry, I just had to kind of blow my nose there. It was a... And it was a crit, and I needed crit. God, guys, I'm really sorry. I keep just keep on coughing. Can't stop it, really. Let's go heal up. Also, if you're hearing random scratching and stuff in the background, that isn't me, that is the dog. He was just having a nice scratch. Hi, I've been waiting for you. What do you think? This is a brand new spy zone, by the way. I just had an idea. Precisely the early aptitude test? Yeah, go ahead. Very well, let me explain how this works. It's very easy. All you have to do is catch one. Join Gigi and this fairy and share it to me. It shouldn't take too long before you catch one. Good luck. So basically, we just have to pay $500 to get in. I am going to speed through this bit because it's kind of not necessary. And no, you don't get in the bowl. What are we going to call this year, dude? We're going to call it Bruh. Damn it. It should be. As I tell you, there are two tests. That's right, becoming an owner isn't that easy. Second test is, well, I'm prepared for it. I'll let you know once it's ready. You just need to wait a little while. I'll call you if you're both here, sorry. My
throat's just all dry, so you should have a quick drink.
Head down. Actually, no. Let's be smart about this and we can save a lot of time by just flying to. Actually, I'll fly to Impurity because that's the one that's where we're going to need to be going. Oh gosh, that way. Hey boy! Sorry that I bumped into you. You just hurt. Please don't cry. Here, take this. Yep, rather than a lawsuit, there you go. There's a move called Strength. When Pokemon learns it, they can move the boulders out of the way. Enjoy a happy mountain climbing life. And now he walks. He's learned his lesson. Shadow Claw, that's a decent-ish. Not really, but. It's alright. Let's try to make a Bayonet staple. No, I'll just strength one. Oh, class, I honestly thought that. So let's head in here. Is it Tojo Falls or something? Oh, Mount Water. Mount Mortar. Mordar. You're going down. Actually, I would like to be level 44 before getting out of this cave. I'm pretty sure we've got one or two battles coming up in here. I think there's a guy with Nidos somewhere. I know there's a guy who's there. I'm not going to explore around here. I might do that post game, but not right now. As you are now ground type as well, but level 17. Oh gosh, I'm racing the wrong bar. you're not ground type soon. I hate poison. But we're gonna go battle you anyways, because if worse comes worse, I'll use a full heal. But I'm pretty sure we can just go. So if I can send up, yeah, we will be able to. So, we are so overpowered compared to these guys. To be fair though, for the actual gym, I don't think we're... Sorry again, just blowing my nose. Hay fever is a horrible, horrible thing. Question for the day. That sparked it. Do you suffer with hay fever? Actually, I'm going to change that. Do you have any allergies? If so, what are they? That'll be my question for today. Allergies. I know I've just got the hay fever, which is rapeseed. That's the one that affects me the most. I think it's literally just the rapeseed. I get minor reactions to tomatoes. It burns my mouth. Same with chocolate. And I do get it with pepper as well. It's just, it burns the inside of my mouth, which isn't too pleasant. But other allergies, no. I'm talking about my allergies. That's it for us. Don't you dare. Good. No, don't you dare. Good, we didn't get stuck by poison point. Which I think that's like the third time today I've been hit by poison point. No, I don't really want to talk about Bill. Let's get this item. Max Ether, very useful. Oh gosh, no, I don't want Screech. Yes, but give me up on that. Not much has really happened since the last episode. I know I was very frustrated last time, but now I'm not anywhere near as bad as I was. Big brother. Oh, we're above. What? We wasn't above it, we were kind of on top of it. What? How did that work? We're just gonna literally just... Oh, got that. There we go. We can now get the XP share, not that really matters. That red Gyarados wasn't acting right. As I feared, somebody may have forced it to evolve. Did you come here because of the wild tales? You're a wolf. I'm Lance, trainer like you. I heard some rumbling, so I came here to investigate. I saw the way you battled earlier, M-Wolf. I can tell you're a trainer with considerable skill. If you don't mind, can you help me investigate? Yeah, go for it. Well, I'm like a little kid or anything that kind of shouldn't really be this far away from home. Excellent! It seems the Lake of Rage's Magikarp are being forced to evolve. Mysterious reading broadcast coming from Mahogany is probably caused. And that suspicious souvenir shop. I'm waiting for you in Mahogany, Wolf. You can battle those rockets. I know they take your money kind of forcibly. You can battle them if you don't have any money left. At least I'm pretty sure that's the case. Oh, we're glitching out. Dragonite, Hyper Beam! What took you so long, Wolf? Just so far, the strange radio signal is coming from here. The stairs are right here. Hey Wolf, we should split up and share this place. I'll go first. Let's hope this isn't glitching, that's good. And I'm just gonna speed through this because we've just got like 10 different bloody battles. Seriously, can we come up with something a little bit stronger, please? I'm that kind of person that likes to do all the battles inside here. Sure these roll the same. They're all same levels, all same Pokemon. So I'm not sure if it's just the same two people battling over and over again. I think Team Rocket aren't really paying out too much. But I'm not taking the explosive floor, I'm going the other way, I just want to battle you. Actually, I'm going to start using wall guns because wall guns actually weaker than a normal slash. God, this car looks attractive. Rattata, the fatata. Sorry, whenever I think of Rattata, I say that. It's fine. We ain't losing any time soon. See you in your way. There we go, 46. I think by the time we've done price, I can imagine we'll probably be level 50-ish. Just thinking all the battles that we have to do. And I'm the kind of person that wants to clear out absolutely everything. Oh gosh, let's just give water down there actually. That item really wasn't worth it, but we got experience. I like the most upgrade experience. Even if it does put us in kind of an overpowered state. There we go. All these battles are getting a little bit annoying now. A nugget? A nugget should be okay. No, I don't think I want to touch that warp panel because I think that'll take us back to the beginning of the area. We don't really want to run around here. I don't want to do that, I want to do that. Oh no, we've got another one. Okay. Almost there. This will be the last run we do for the next minute or so. Are you alright? The Pokemon are hurt and tired. Here, give me some medicine. Hey Wolf, let's give our Pokemon the best. Oh, let's go best for the Pokemon. I said that wrong. I'm gonna go up here and try and fix this lag. Not lag, just the breaking up the game. Are you the Vile Plume? There's one around here that I'm sure uses a Vile Plume. I'm just like, why are you using a Vile Plume when everyone else is using Zubats and Rasters and... Oh, you're better than that. Still, that's a weird one as well, like... Normally it's the Dark types or the... Dark or Poison types, really. Are you the Vile Plume? Vile Plume? Vile Plume. No, you've got that. Maybe I was totally wrong with someone that had a Vile Plume. Unless that was just in Soul Silver. But I could swear there was someone that had a Vile Plume. Hey Wolf, in order to unlock the door to the radio transmitter, you need the voice of a certain person. The name of that person is Petrov. He's a Team Rocket executive. I found out he's hiding in the leader's office. Unfortunately though, the room is also protected from a password. Hey Wolf, we need a password to him. Leader's office first. Sorry, my nose is driving me absolutely insane right now. Why don't you have a password? Do I know the password? Maybe. But no weakling's gonna get it from me. Well, it's a good job we're not a weakling then, isn't it? There you go, Gloom. There's a Gloom. It wasn't a Vile Plume, but there was a Gloom. Is it Sylph or Slith? We're slashing. Well, he's nice. What if you was hurt? To be fair, your Pokemon is an experiment, but... A failed experiment at that as well. Well, I'm pretty sure we just got the second password. I pushed... Pretty sure there's a high potion set in it somewhere. Or I could be completely wrong if I thought of that. Snatch. Oh, I just realised the kind of the walking tone. It's like walking on metal. I didn't realise that till just now. Is this something new? This battle there, yep. Bring it on! Come on, let's go! We're slashing you down. Tingo's having none of your shit today, mate. Two TMs. That's crazy. So you're messing with them again? You must really like Team Rocket so much. Tell me, who was that guy in the cave who used dragons like Pokemon? My Pokemon were no match at all. I don't care that they lost, I can beat him by getting stronger. That's what he said to me that bothers me. He told me that I don't love and trust my Pokemon now. I'm furious that I lost a bleeding heart like him. I don't have the time for this, likes of you. Just because you got your ass kicked doesn't mean you have to shove us. You... piece of doo-doo. Piece of doo-doo. So, I think we just about have enough time to leave us with petrol today. Ha ha ha! We've been waiting for you, so you are Emwolf. Me? It is me, Giovanni, the majestic Giovanni himself. Huh? I don't sound anything like Giovanni? I don't even look like Giovanni? How come? I've worked so hard to mimic him. I am a T-Rocket executive. You must be trying to sneak into the radio transmitter room. Well, that's not going to happen. Everyone's protected with a special password. That password is Hail Giovanni. Surprised to hear it from me? Knowing the password wouldn't help you though. The door won't open unless I say the password. It only reacts to my voice. Pretty sure we'd like you to just beat with a couple of slashes. Your turn. We're almost twice as high as your ace, mate. Like, pull it together. I couldn't do anything. Giovanni, please. Something. Since disbanding Team Rocket 3 years ago, our Giovanni has been missing. But we certainly have been waiting for the right time to help us. This is you won't change the fact that you are unable to skip in the radio transmitter room. You need my voice to unlock it. He just ran to the wall, that's... Catch that Murkrow! I forget the items there. Well, that was, Hold it right there! We can't let a brat like you do the I'll do as you please forever! I'm gonna change our voice. I'll hurt Team Rocket's pride- No. No. I'll hurt Team Rocket's pride over here and over again, make it look- So it's time to finish you, however strong as you may be. If it's two of us fighting against the same you, same time, I'm gonna stop talking because I can't do it. Hold it. A 2-on-2. Right, no, I'm... Just read it. Just read it, because I cannot do the voices, and I can't read. It's too hot, I'm too tired, and yeah. My nose is making it difficult. But this shouldn't take long. I just love that Dingo is 7 levels higher than this Dragonite. So, oh, on the I'm just gonna speed through this one because it's not really a difficult one. We can't ice cream that much, bro. So I'm pretty sure that was her ace. Right, we're gonna just like. But I want to do that side. I go around the other side. Okay, he doesn't want me over there. Okay. Oh, that's how the electric faces you as well. That's pretty cool. Let's just get a slash. Let's see, level 48 now. Jesus. I never realised the electric just faced you before that. That's fine. Ah. Oh. Okay, we're done. We are done. That was so good, it's finally stopped. The link should be back to normal. You're the best. What do you think on behalf of the Pokemon? Oh, you should take this. Is that a Whirlpool? Yeah, that's a Whirlpool. So I'm gonna come out here. And with that, I think I'm going to end this episode. So, if you've enjoyed this, please do leave a like. If you want to see more of this series, please do subscribe to my channel. If you want to leave a comment and let me know anything I've missed, anything I've done wrong, anything you've really enjoyed, just a general comment, whatever, if it's a very supportive comment, that'll make me very happy. So I'm gonna finish off things there. I hope you've had a good day, and I will see you soon.